I can't just run now.
Happening today, Jokers. Man, all right, we are back again, man. And this time, we got the Battlefield 5 single player trailer. I don't know if I'm a little late on this, I don't know, but freaking, I cannot wait to see this. And I'm so excited because Halloween comes out tomorrow. And I will be doing a review after the movie. But until then, let's get into Battlefield 5 right here.
It is in the moment of truth that we uncover who we really are. What sacrifices we can endure. What choices we can live with. Pushed beyond any known breaking point. We discover what we are capable of. And accept the truth of who we must become. Because survival is not a given. We must fight for it.
Is that a submarine? You should skin them. Oh, SSX confirmed. This looks beautiful.
This is your fucking fault.
This is war, son.
Games play best on Xbox One.
I don't know about all that, but that was beautiful. That was really beautiful. I like that trailer. I really do. Battlefield 1 story trailer was pretty good. I'll say that one was better than this one, but that one's still great nonetheless. Especially the scenes of soldiers holding each other. The soldiers actually going through war with each other, that brotherhood-like mentality. Man, that's really good. I cannot wait to play this game. I already have Black Ops 4. Black Ops 4 is good, too. I really do like it. But Battlefield 5, I think I'm gonna enjoy that, too. Well, what do you think? Hashtag Black Ops 4, hashtag Battlefield 5. Hit that up in the comment section below. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. No Joke TV. See you next time.